Okay, this is CCTV after jetting. We're gonna go ahead and run the camera to the city sewer to inspect the line. Right here, 56 feet, it seems like we have like a little belly in the line. It's going under water a little bit, but as soon as you go to 57 feet, it goes right out of the water. Right there, straight ahead. The whole pipe was almost closed with roots. I got all the roots out, but that is a spot repair with the liner. The roots are from the top pushing down on the liner. It is at 69 feet all the way till you get to about 71 feet. It's about a 4-foot section. As you can see, the roots are just pushing down on the liner. Here we have reached the city sewer. The line looks to be clear except for the section that had the liner. Recommend to locate the line. There is a little spot in the street that has been saw cut, so that's possibly where the line is located, where the liner is.